So I'm reupholstering the cord covers for the like electrical wires in the RV today. It was this ugly, dark, dingy blue that was like all above the top of the RV, and I just wanted to brighten it up and give it a little bit more space and maybe create some utility to it. So this here is the final product. A little closer for you. It will be up on top. And let me show you the material I use. So, we got these cute little buttons. Sort of reminds me of like a surfboard, Venice-y, you know, very like VW bug kind of thing. And then burlap ribbon. I also use this string. This is what I will hang pictures from with little laundry clips. And corkboard. I cut them into the small squares. They were much larger, but I'm going to put them in between each button to sort of give it an embroidered, pleated feel. So that is it. That is all the material needed. And first off, this one had an outlet, so I had to cut a little hole. But basically, it was nothing but a piece of burlap. I cut it out, staple gunned it to the back, and boom, that simple. Reupholstered. Then I added a layer of the burlap ribbon, as you can see here, just because I felt like that was a little bit boring and I wanted to hide my cork board with color. Then I lined the cork board and sat the buttons in between each one. I stapled down in between so that it would create that pleated thing. Stapled this rope to the back. And there you have it. You'll be able to put the pins, you can put any little decorative. These are just little iron-on patches that I thought were super cute. I'm kind of obsessed with bikes and VW vans. And that's it. And then I will do a little time lapse.